So just as Wikipedia said, these moths have about a 2-week lifespan. They're North America's largest silkworm moth. They live to find a mate, breed, lay a nest, and then the female dies, which I believe is what's happening now. Her wings are quite tattered from mating. The nest, I'll post a picture of that as well. It's quite beautiful and quite sad at the same time. Anyway, here she is.